What's up, everybody? Long time no see. We are now in Philly at the Night Nation Run. You can tell I'm underdressed because of this, so I ain't doing much running of anything. She's excited. And it looks like the rain is gonna miss us, believe it or not, because it is just cloudy. I hope not. Really can't get my hand wet. We are not running this route, this thing. We're kind of just gonna speed walk it, slash just walk it. I know I look rough. Sheesh, need a haircut. But, yeah, still in healing stages. So really can't do much of anything except look cool. So let's further walk this up and see what we can do.
Up close and personal?
No, I was looking at the paper. Don't get hit. Literally feel like I just slapped shoes on.
You did?
Called it there. Proper footwear. Feels like we're going to a car show.
Well, at least it benefits something good. Stand up to cancer.
Are we running?
Oh yeah.
Why not? We power walk.
Power walk.
Mad. How come everybody got their shirts before us? And that hurt like a motherfucker.
You came here early. It started at 5:30.
Oh shit.
Like they opened the gates and like you'd check in and all that stuff.
This feels extremely weird. That. Weird. Like I don't know.
I should have brought one.
Once again, are we open?
Is it
lady or are you a fucking car?
Great shirt. Oh, you're putting it in.
So once again, we're here. Should have brought our own bag. We went back to the car, got dressed. Now we're in Spirit. Look, I got paint. She kind of went overboard with hers, but
I got numbers, and she got numbers.
So, should be interesting. Oh, it's gonna be a weird and interesting night because people are getting drunk already, and we saw a cop yell at an Uber driver. Just happy it wasn't me. Right, babe? So, we're about to go to the start line, and we'll meet you guys there. As things begin to erupt, the crowd is everywhere. Even over there, by the stage, you guys can see it. This is the... So, this should be real interesting. Starting line is right there, so I guess they're not starting yet. What's that? 8:30 is that? It starts about 8:30. I don't know what time it is now because I only have one hand. So I know I said I'll meet you guys at the start line, but here I am. I don't know if you guys are in the bathroom or what. It's over there. Big Sally's bathroom.
Yeah. All of my legs like those girls.
Handicap.
What?
Oh, well, she's always behind. Oh, I'm sorry.
Hey.
So it's behind me.
What did you do?
I had surgery. I still made it out.
You want to spin for something?
No, I don't feel like typing. Getting extra hype. Like, I'm not running. I probably would run if I could. But they about to like sprint the whole damn thing.
What are you doing, babe?
We're retaining the run real fast. glasses are breaking and people are falling and they're still drinking and they have like a 5 mile run. But who cares? We're enjoying it. It's probably gonna be like the last to make it. Note to self, try not to break your arm to get surgery a week before the run.
I second that one.
Yeah. Can't even power walk too fast. I feel my hands swinging around. But everybody's leaving us. I don't feel bad. It is fun. Finally made it to the Wells Fargo Center. It got pretty far. But I still got a long way to go. Probably only just hit a mile, you wanna say? Maybe? I think a mile, babe?
Probably.
So, my work feet are kicking in. I start speed walking ahead, then I gotta slow down because then she falls behind. But
I got little legs.
Excuses. But so check back in just a little bit. I think we're at the halfway mark. So we're skipping the selfie station because there's already too many people. So hanging in there, babe.
Hanging in there. Okay. So sweet.
Shit, you hear that? So our doctor said a lot of walking is good for the baby. Officially made it. Tell them where we're at, babe.
We're on the other side of Wells Fargo.
We're at the second checkpoint. Almost there. One of the things that upset me so far is that these girls were like ran behind me, basically ran into me and squirted water on my back. Why? Because they're little men. So, let's make sure nothing else happens. Stay positive, stay with a smile. Baby, you're sticky.
Sticky.
Sticky. It's official, babe. gotta pee. About time we get right. Right, babe? Let's get right. Huh? It's about time we get right. I said it's about time to get right.
Get right? I don't get it.
An enjoyment, and did you have fun?
Yes.
So glad, hope you guys enjoyed this small vlog. We had a ton of fun. We finally set up a goal and did it. So next year maybe we'll come back with a baby and we'll actually jog it. But this is from me, from her. Stay safe, guys.